Sneaking. Saving. Opening. Urkanthan slave pens. Oh, my poison isn't gonna work on this, but I'll use an arrow.
What was that?
Spider.
For a nightingale.
I know, and I'm not even using Daedric.
The stench. This place will... It's a farmer.
That's because there's
this
farmer
must be
all
their
over.
Hive. We'll have to keep silent if we want to avoid drawing their attention.
Yeah, you think we should do that? I say kill them all. So foggy. It could be one right there and I couldn't be able to see him. Wouldn't be able to see him. That's why. Let's see what's in here. Silver ingot. Some gears and moving. Nothing, huh? Nothing good in here? Oh no. Don't lock me in here. Come on in, further in, a little. There, that's good. Now I gotta get past you somehow. Move, Brynjolf. Oh god. Oh, I hate this. Wait a second. I can do that. There you go. To go this way? Is this a dead end? Amethyst, dwarven bolts, dwarven oil. Greater Soul Gem with Greater and Petty Soul Gem with Nada. Flowing mushrooms. You're pushing me. You're trying to push me up to the mushroom? Ah, chest. Two lockpicks? That's it? Some chest. Alright. Ready for hell to break loose?
Your life is forfeit.
You guys, bunch of chokers. A little gold on that, Night Prowler, another warmonger, as always. One of their arrows, deadly lingering poison. 3 gold, potion of ultimate healing. Let's re-poison everything. Deadly lingering. Yeah, deadly lingering. And the last frostbite venom. Half doing this just to... Oh god. A thief, they were torturing him. Thief's last words. I'll let him keep his necklace. Nobody thought they were real, but I've seen them. The eyes of the snow elves. The dwarves thought they took them from the farmer, but they themselves were fooled. A statue, built in secret by the slaves, the eyes burn into you, and I see them even now. Excuse me. Serapha escaped through the collapsing tunnel, but he'll never escape what we've seen. Men will never believe him, and he'll be driven mad by the knowledge that he'll never see them again. But I may yet see them again before I die. Well, I don't know if you saw them, but you're dead now. Minor healing. Weak aversion to fire. I'll leave those. I'll take the frostbite venom, though. So, we thought we were out of frostbite venom. Leather strips. Oh, you're pushing me. Hammer? Oh wait, that's a weak poison. That's a hammer. If I had a hammer. Salt. Alright. Bloody rags. Yay. I'd love me some bloody rags. Okay, who is the clumsy oaf back there? Don't step on these things. I didn't even see that one. Oh god. Oh crap. They heard us. Hey, get off her! Owie. Oh, I think I hit Vrenyar off a couple times.
Now we fight. Shadows thank you.
Casting healing. That's not doing much. I'm eating this stuff like candy. What the hell? Whoa! Eesh! Who's hitting me? Get off her! Take that! Ugly fiend. I killed it. Excuse me. I lost where I was. Is everyone okay? Sheesh, man. That was insane.
There's a mass of the farmer in this chamber. We can sneak through or take them down. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
Let's take him down.
Whatever you want to do, we're with you.
They're tough as hell, let me tell you that much. 42 gold. Yeah, I'll leave the rest of the stuff. Amethyst. Gold. Oh, I didn't. There's no more, and I don't want to step on those things. Well, that ice storm didn't do much to them, did it? Figured it'll change it up a little, but. Lingering poison, another shaman's key. Daedric arrow. Gold. Hist carp. Vampire dust, of all things. Pickaxe. Dwarven arrow. On the ground. Two Daedric arrows. Five dwarven arrows. Two gold. Potent lingering poison. Alright, so. This stuff uses up charges, but. He's gonna use a grand. It was completely empty. Ebony bow of thunderbolts. I don't even have any common left, just black, grand, and greater. Alright, weapons charged. Now how about poisoned? My bow is still poisoned. My sword is not. Maybe I should start using the stronger potions. Alright, save. I guess we should be sneaking. Charred Skeever, joy. It's a chest. Gold. Grand Soul Gem with Grand Soul. Potion of Ultimate Healing. Excellent. Replace a bunch. Help replace the bunch that I used up just a few minutes ago. Alright, I don't see anything in these dwellings. That might have been me. That was tall. I guess the farmer don't even trip them off because they're so short. I guess that Charis is dead. Charred Skeever. Yeah, I don't need that. Alright. Various armor. Expert lock. Ouch. Man. If you guys have anti-venom, like poison type things, you should take them. As soon as... The hell is this? Smart girl. I think so. I'm gonna encounter some char soon. Be surprised if we don't. There's a little maze of pipes here. Seeing any enemies right now. Wait! I see something. Oh, I see two of them.
was that?
Skulker.
There you are.
Alright, never mind.
The blade turns for you. I think they got it. What was that?
Another one.
Now we fight! Shadows save you!
Up, down.
Fools! Roda!
I hear those things. Resist poison. 61% of poison. Kalaya. Oh, what are these? Charis Hunter? God. Oh, you're all right. That is a new form of monster. I have not seen that before. Charis Hunters. Oh, I can't move the thing to get a look at it. Charis Hunter Antenna. Ah! New, recipe. New, component. Reagent. Alchemy reagent. I'll tell you, the last time I find a new alchemy reagent. Okay, so I have to eat this slimy thing to figure out what the hell it does. Damage stamina. Nah, it's okay. I will be okay. Somehow. More like I feel like throwing up because of what I just ate. So did they turn into that? They turn from those worm spider type things into those flying things? Magic arrow, gold, potion of healing. Yes, that's the house. Gold, weak poison, and wisp wrappings. I'm gonna be overweight again soon. That was hairy. Gold and hiss carp and perch. Got some fishies. Chest. Expert lock. Ouch. Ugh. Didn't open. Alright, 158 gold. Iron greatsword of torpor. Can't hold that. Please don't lock me in here. I still have level up saved. My weapons seem to be poisoned again. Both of them. Frostbite venom. Frostbite venom. look in here? Okay. I definitely do not need Charis eggs. There's so many of those things. Are that they're like cocoons? They hatch out of there? And then they fly? That's even worse. But I don't know, they didn't seem that formidable with the poison like the Charis Reapers are. Oh. Right on top of them.
That's what happens when you cross the guild.
I don't think they even know what the guild is. Oh. You alright? That must have hurt. Regular farmer doing that? Weak poison.
Certain of it. We must prepare ourselves.
Alrighty.
And this is it. We do this for Gallus and for the guild.
How are my charges going? Yeah. Yeah. The gems I have are just too big to be doing that.
He's safe, and he hasn't seen us yet.
We didn't zone.
Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
I can't move. I can turn around.
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me?
Oh boy. Why do I have no control over these events?
Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind.
Really now?
And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade.
Well, if I'll be allowed to move, I can put my blade through you. So, give me the key.
What's Carlia been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises?
Not exactly.
Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
There's the eyes. He took them out already? We got... see a little something in that one. Can I look around a little? Just a little. It's not about Nocturnal. This is personal.
Revenge, is it? Have you learned nothing from your time with us? When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end.
Well, the difference is I still have my honor.
It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code.
That's not all I'm falling over, but if anyone falls, it'll be you.
Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste nightingale blood. Carlia, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better information.
I can't stop myself.
Damn you, Nicholas. Fight, Brynjolf. He's taken control of you.
Ah! It's too easy.
Oh, that is Mercer.
Is that the best you can do?
Pretty much. I can still see you. Sort of. he's healed up. Where the hell are you?
Bruce?
Where is he?
I've killed legions like you.
Bruce, throw down!
Die!
Skeleton key in the eye and let's get out of here.
He was like not even half dead and I hit him once and it says I killed him. He's got some amethyst. Diamonds. Dwarven sword of devouring, I have to leave that. Elven arrow. Flawless amethyst. 20 glass arrows, 800 gold. Left eye of the farmer, weight 5. I'm gonna have to drop some stuff. Potion of 5 potions of ultimate healing. Ultimate magicka, right eye of the farmer. Skeleton key. Alright. What can I get rid of here? It's only 5. You know what? I think I'm just gonna get rid of my old Sword of Freezing. Plunge that right into his chest right there.
No luck there, Lass. Something must be falling on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
Oh god. Hopefully it's someplace up. Because, I can swim, I can breathe underwater, but I don't know about you guys. Go. I don't want Carlia to die. She can't breathe underwater like I can. At least, not that I know of. Oh, wait a second. Follow my little quest arrow, right? Where? Wait. Can you guys breathe? Can we go through one of these things? Mario pipe go through there? Wait, okay guys.
Get out of here before we end up like Mercer.
Okay, how are you talking underwater? Is Kalaya alright? Come on out of the water, guys. Hopefully I'll see him on the other side. Yay!
Sorry, Lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
There's something wrong with you.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, just like that. It's done.
Yep, you're free.
What remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key.
Sounds like it'll be a simple task. I'm not sure, though.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the Inner Sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path.
I take it you never used the Pilgrim's Path.
It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways.
Other ways,
as
huh?
As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
What I'll be facing? Well, then we'd best get started.
Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key.
Oh, I'm sorry,
afraid
sweetie.
I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone.
Alright. Well, don't worry. I will persevere and return the key.
Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre. I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life.
Aww.
And it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Nightingale bow. Well, I understand why you won't come with me.
I've been a nightingale for a very long time. I sold my allegiance to Nocturnal in exchange for many profitable years of thieving. Falling in love with Gallus was wrong. It was a distraction that allowed the Sepulchre to be desecrated, and it likely cost him his life. Until the key is returned, I will never set foot inside that place again.
What's the story with the Pilgrim's Path?
Even though Nocturnal doesn't desire worship in the traditional sense, the Twilight Sepulchre propagated a small group of priests. Of course, they'd never come into direct contact with Nocturnal, but they insisted they had her favor. As part of their duties, priests created all sorts of baseless rituals and ceremonies, all on Nocturnal's behalf.
Well, they didn't interfere with the Nightingales?
These priests weren't a threat to the Skeleton Key, or the conduit to Nocturnal's realm, so they were tolerated. One of their ceremonies involved the Pilgrim's Path, a so-called test of worthiness. If a pilgrim was able to complete the path, it was said that they would live forever in twilight. What that means is anyone's guess.
Or become one with the shadows? Tell me about the conduit inside the Sepulchre.
The conduit to Nocturnal's realm, the realm of Evergloom.
Evergloom.
Has been in Skyrim, well, longer than recorded history. The Twilight Sepulchre was constructed around it by Man and Myr in order to shield it from those who would exploit its power. It's through this conduit that we're given Nocturnal's greatest gift, our luck. What she gains in return is a complete mystery.
Tell me about the Agent of Strife. When did you tell me about this thing?
This Agent of Strife can send forth a tendril of pure darkness into the heart of another, causing great injury to them. At the same time, this tether will bolster the Agent's own life force, making him stronger.
What about the Agent of Stealth?
The Agent of Stealth is the master of remaining unseen. They are able to manipulate the darkness and use it to their advantage. On moonlit nights or in darkened rooms, this agent literally becomes invisible.
Wow. And what about the Agent of Subterfuge?
The Agent of Subterfuge utilizes shadow to cloud the judgment of those around him. By weaving the darkness to their will, this agent can manipulate others into fighting for the Nightingale for a limited time.
Well, what did we get? We got a bunch of stuff. Skeleton key. That's what this thing looks like. Interesting. What about this, bow you gave me? Nightingale bow. It's better than what I have. Okay. Well, I'm really overweight. Take another strength. Thank you so much for the bow.
Yes. Letting go?
Yes.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
All right. Wow, guys. With the skeleton key of Nocturnal safely in my possession, I'm bound for the Twilight Sepulchre to return it to its resting place. Where are we? Oh. All the way over there. That Twilight Sepulchre? Turn the Eye of Falmer. Where are we? We travel far from Bronzewater Cave? Okay. So we came from... where? Oh. Erkenthand. Okay, so we ended up here. Alright, guys. My disc is about to die. Running out of space. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time when I go... full barrel towards the sepulcher, and try to fix what's wrong here. Thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.